Ucypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. 6 teams of 14 players each compete across 4 games. Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage. And 3 points each are awarded to the winning team of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top 4 teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. Ucypher, 6 teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
To all the gamers of the land, my name is Aisha, and you are watching India's only multi-platform, multi-gaming, multiplayer esports championship, Ucypher. Naya sport, naya superstars. A big shout out to all the game publishers out there in the world that have entertained and challenged us for decades.
Competition is getting tougher day by day, and this is the 6th day of the championship. Hamare gamers online hone ke saath saath on air hone ka pressure bhi handle kar rahe hain. And aaj ka matchup is between the Sherdils and the Crusaders. So without wasting any more time, let the battle begin.
I'm sitting with Team Sherdils, who are sitting very safe with 8 points from their previous round. You guys are entering this day with expectations, pressure. What's up?
Second game for us. No pressure, to be honest. CS would be a tough because we are still missing one key player, Falcon here. So he actually wanted to go to represent India.
Wow.
Never mind. We'll try our best in CS. And I'm pretty confident in Dota, Tekken and cricket.
Last time you had a game, it didn't go according to your plan. We lost 3 games. Yeah. You only won Dota.
Yeah.
So, is baar kuch alag, kuch naya?
Kafi seekha hai last time se. To abhi kuch naye characters dekhne milenge. To kafi surprise milega samne wale logon bhi.
Aapki Dota ki baat kare. To mera favorite player. I'm sorry, baaki Dota players. Yeah. Invincible. Aapka youngest player and MVP.
Haan.
I heard ki aap kabhi kabhi inko orders dete ho. So, how does that feel?
Orders नहीं देता मैं बता दो but ये लोग सुनते नहीं है
सुनते नहीं है
कभी कभी सुनते हैं जो मैं मतलब ठीक बात बोलता हूँ वो सुनते हैं ऐसा नहीं सुनते
So if you had to predict today's scores
should be 4-0
You guys are going for the kill
आपके लिए आज का दिन बहुत important है
या हाँ
आप leaderboard पे last पे होगी
हाँ तो आज hopefully तो 13-3 जाना चाहिए 16-0 भी जा सकता है but At least, थोड़ा सा respect देके 3 points उनको दे सकते हैं।
Go Crusaders! Go Crusaders!
Welcome to Match Day 6 Ucypher के tournament में और आज Sherdils खेल रहे Crusaders के सामने एक बड़ा interesting face-off है ये because both the captains are hungry for the points.
As Amar said, both the teams have a lot to play for today because both teams are at the bottom of the leaderboard. The Sherdils are at 8 points and the Crusaders at 5 points. Yes. And looking at the marksman performance in the last game, they are 26, so a lot of catching up to do. And every game today is going to be vital to get those points.
So let's stop talking, Mikhail, and let's watch the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to begin our power-packed day of gaming with a kick-ass game of Tekken 7 by Bandai Namco on the Sony PS4 platform. This game gets pretty feisty, so I think it's important you guys know the rules.
प्लेयर्स अपने कैरेक्टर सिलेक्ट करेंगे हर राउंड में जिसका एचपी खत्म हो जाएगा वो राउंड हार जाएगा हर मैच एक रेस है 3 राउंड्स जीतने की और जो प्लेयर पहले 3 मैचेस जीतेगा वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर लेट द बैटल बिगिन
मेरे साथ है क्रुसेडर्स के ओजी जो आज टेकन 7 खेलने वाले हैं लास्ट टाइम आप काफी बुरी तरह हारे थे
लास्ट टाइम पे मैंने काफी गड़बड़ किया था अपोनेंट के प्लेयर्स के बारे में नहीं सोचा था अपने फेवरेट प्लेयर लिया था तो उसकी वजह से मैं हार गया था तो इस बार नहीं ऐसा होगा
आपका फाइटर चेंज हो रहा है
हां मेरा फाइटर चेंज हो रहा है आज मेरा फाइटर है कुमा
एंड हैव यू स्टडीड हांस बिकॉज़ ही इज अ वेरी टफ कॉम्पिटिटर
हां पता है लेकिन क्रुसेडर्स भी कोई कम नहीं है अभी जोश के साथ आए हुए तो जरूर जीतेंगे
How are you feeling?
Hans obviously is a legend in Tekken. This match will be a practice match. अरे ये तो मैं
सामने वाला कुमा ले या कुछ भी ले उसको घुमा घुमा के देने वाले हंस को।
हंस कुछ बोलना चाहोगे क्रुसेडर्स को?
क्रुसेडर्स को क्यों बोलूं, मैं जो खेल रहा है टेकन ओसामा उससे बोलता हूं कि प्लीज इस हार के बाद जो है टेकन खेलना छोड़ना मत। टेकन इज अ नाइस गेम, खेलते रहना और हारते रहना।
ऑल द बेस्ट मैन, ऑल द बेस्ट।
Welcome everyone, this is me, Jireen, and today is the game between the Sherdils and the Crusaders.
Round 1.
So let's see now, the game begins. And that smash coming in on the head for Jack 7 looks like a good start for Kuma over there. And this is gonna be a pretty intense game. I think so, it's gonna be for sure Hunt because he is the best champ in this game that we far have seen. And that, oh, rage art coming in from Kuma, and he is going for the home run. Looks perfect over here. He is now dealing a lot of damage to Jack 7. He is unable to handle, but now he comes with a comeback, and that's a knockout coming in as Jack 7 wins the first round for him. Game start coming in, like the head smash is going in, well, perfect blocks coming in from the players, but looks like a little bit of damage still given to Kuma over there. Both of them now on equal HP, and this is not looking good for Kuma, and Jack 7 is connecting his strings perfectly, and there is a knockout coming in.
Round 3. Fight.
Randomly starts with the bear hug. Oh, it's gonna hurt that spine. Jack 7 is showing no mercy. He has been stuck into the corners, but the rage art comes out from Kuma over there, and yes, it does connect with the guitar on the face, and there he goes for a home run. Well, both of them right now on equal HP. Let's see who's gonna win this one. Oh, a perfect slice coming in, and yes, it's gonna be Hans who's gonna take the first round, the first match, ladies and gentlemen, for this game. Looks like a character change coming in for Aussie over there. He has picked up Law. Now let's see, will there be a game change? But he is really low on HP right now. Well, he does connect his rage art on Jack 7, but that won't be a lot of damage coming in for Jack 7, as he does have like an HP advantage, and he is out, and yes, he does, and he is knocked out. Well, Hans taking the second match. Round 2 for the match number 2, it goes in, and perfect blocks coming in. Nice read coming in from Jack 7, like he is just reading Aussie like a book. Now putting up a lot of pressure over Aussie over there. Law is taking some damage. Not looking good for him. Well, he does have the rage art to work with, and yes, he does pull off, but will this connect? But no, perfect block coming in from Jack 7, and he is gonna knock out Aussie over there.
Fight.
Again, the round starts, and this is a perfect block coming in from Jack 7. Again, he is reading this guy just like a book. I don't know how he is doing this, but this is insane. Perfect clash coming in from both of the players at the perfect time. And this is gonna be a clear win for Jack 7. As you can see, he is putting up some pressure, but the rage art comes out from Law this time, and block again coming in from Jack 7. He will gonna knock out. It's not looking good for Aussie.
Round 1.
One more character change coming in for Aussie. Looks like all the characters are still less for him. Now it's gonna be Katrina, but still not looking good for him, as he's taking some damage over there. Well, he is low on HP. He does have the Rage to work with, but stuck into the corners, not giving him any chance, and he is gonna go knockout.
Round 2.
Well, we are going to round number Fight. 2 now. It's not looking good for him. Katrina's going into the corners, not giving like him much chance to come back on Jack 7. No much replies. Oh, that punch in the face would have broken all the teeth, and this is not looking good. Again, a knockout coming in.
Round 3. Fight.
So this would be the last round. If Hans wins this, the Sherdils are going to take the sweet 3 points in their pocket in easy. Again, Katrina is stuck into the corners, like, but now she is showing us some nice comeback into the game. But Jack 7 is not going to give that chance anymore. He is still making that whole pressure coming on Katrina over there, making her stuck into the corner. Just a single hit, and yes, ladies and gentlemen, your winner is going to be Hans 025.
This is just the first game of the match for the Crusaders, so I don't think they should be so disheartened. They've lost 3 points, but they have a lot more to gain. cricket will be an interesting game, right?
So let's see if Crusaders can make a comeback in real cricket 7.
ये एक batting only match है. हर प्लेयर एक ओवर फेस करेगा जिसमें उसे मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने होंगे. मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा. टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर.
आई एम हियर विद बोथ द कैप्टन्स हु आर रेडी फॉर द टॉस.
हेड्स.
हेड्स इट इज.
विल बैट सेकंड.
ऑल द बेस्ट कैप्टन्स.
Sherdils, you guys seem very comfy with the 3 points that you made, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. All the very best for the next 3 points in Real Cricket 17. Good luck, Aggressive.
Come on, come on. Killer B. अपने last game में 12 run बनाए थे, and अभी वो लोग बोल रहे कि वो उनके लिए practice match होने वाला है. Are you under pressure because उनका score आपके high score से काफी ज़्यादा ऊपर है?
Yes, pressure तो थोड़ा बहुत है क्योंकि मेरे को मेरे team के लिए 3 points score करने हैं, but कभी-कभी सचिन zero पे भी out हो जाता है. तो आज उन लोगों को net practice दिखा दो कैसे करते हैं.
तो killer भी आप आज कितना target set करने वाले हो?
25 above is my target, so let's see how it goes.
Come on guys, come on guys.
This is Real Cricket 17. It's gonna be a match between the Sherdils and the Crusaders. So let's go into the game. It's gonna be Killer B going for the first bat over here. Well, it's the first ball comes in and it's a catch. The Crusaders now are already one down on a player. So Sherdils with one wicket. It's a good one for them. Ball comes for the second one and he sweeps it beautifully to the boundary going for a four. So at least they have like 4 runs on them. So Crusaders on 4 runs. And it's a catch again on the third ball. So second wicket going down for the Crusaders, not looking good for them. This is going to be the fourth ball and now he has sweeped it but just manages to get 1 run. They are actually struggling with the balls right now. It's going to be the fifth ball. He has tried a sweep but couldn't get much. But only he is going to get just 2 runs out of that ball. This is going to be the last ball of the over. And it depends a lot on this ball because he has to score something. But no, he is out. What a first inning for this game. It's gonna be the first wicket and the last wicket. Starts with the wicket, ends with the wicket. So now the Sherdils only need 8 runs in 6 balls. So this is gonna be like a little bit easy for Anoop aka Aggressive. And now let's see, it's gonna be the second innings that has started. Well, Anoop is on his perfect position. Let's see, it's gonna be a dot ball. Well, he misses but still has like more 5 balls to go. So not much really a good pressure on him. He has still a lot to cover in this game. The ball goes in and he has hit towards the boundary but a foot away from 6. He just scores a 4 and he just needs 4 runs in 4 balls. So it's damn easy for him. The ball goes in and he has hit towards the boundary. It goes for a 4. He scores 8 runs and that was an easy game coming in for the Sherdils. They have won it. And these are your winners, ladies and gentlemen.
All right. Sherdils, congratulations. And I have to say, these 3 points you won in only 3 balls. Right? Did you expect this?
No, it's too easy, 7 runs.
Chasing was the right decision, it seems like, right?
Yeah, obviously, पहले सामने वाले की औकात तो देख ले कितना रन बना सकते हैं वो.
सपने बहुत देख रहा था 25 रन बनाने की, पर 11 जो कि उसका पिछला लास्ट गेम का रिकॉर्ड था वो तक भी नहीं बना पाया. I mean, 7 runs, hopefully मैं उसको बोला ही 2 बॉल में खत्म कर दे.
Sherdils are very excited because they are leading with 6 points of the day, but 2 games are still left. Let's see what happens. Up next is a game of strategy, shock and surprises. I'm talking about CSGO by Valve Corporations. Before we get caught in the crossfire, let's have a look at the rules.
इस गेम में 2 टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम. ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5v5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा. प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा. शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है. The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter-terrorists. The aim of the counter-terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 राउंड्स होंगे एंड द फर्स्ट टीम टू विन 16 राउंड्स इज द गेम विनर. इन द केस ऑफ अ टाई द रिजल्ट विल बी डिसाइडेड विद अ रेस टू 4 विन्स. I have with me here our in-game leaders. We have Ritz and Kavish. Have you guys played before?
Yeah, I have played with him. Ye panda, I mean, heads off, yeah. Bahut toxic hai in-game.
Toxic?
Toxic.
That's a strong word. Toxic kyun?
Toxic as in, that's a handy for us, to be honest. Jitna zyada isko abuse karo, that's the advantage for us.
So, anger issues. Am I guessing this right? आपकी टीम का मोरल का सिचुएशन क्या है?
बेसिकली आज भी हम फाल्कन जो भी हमारा की प्लेयर है उसे हम मिस कर रहे हैं आज भी. होपफुली वो नेक्स्ट गेम तक आ जाएगा. वो हमारी टीम का बैकबोन है पर क्रूसेडर्स के लिए वो नेसेसरी नहीं है. ठीक है, हम इजी विन हो जाना चाहिए.
टेकिंग यू अ लिटिल लाइटली.
इवन आवर वन प्लेयर इज मिसिंग रेक्स, पर ये लोग के लिए रेक्स की जरूरत नहीं है. वैसे ही हम लोग इन लोग को हरा देंगे तो इन लोग के सामने तो इजी विन है.
I'm sure we can expect a lot of twists and turns from Captain Cool and our smiling assassin. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, thank you. Good luck.
Let's not get fooled by their friendly faces because this next game of CSGO is going to be deadly. Let's dive straight in.
This is the map, Pito, and now let's see what do they choose. And it's gonna be cobblestone. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the another game of the U Cypher League. This is me, Jireen, and today the teams are Sherdils versus the Crusaders. Well, now the knife round begins, and let's see who's gonna win the knife round as the winner gets to choose the side.
मैं knife round जीत गया cobblestone में, और cobblestone map ऐसा है कि उसमें terrorist होना ज़्यादा पसंद करते हैं, क्योंकि as a terrorist मेरी strategy बहुत थी. और वो इम्प्लीमेंट मुझे ये मैप में करनी ही थी.
बेसिकली हम लोग नाइफ राउंड में बहुत बुरी तरह से आ रहे थे और मतलब जो साइड हम लोग ने डिसाइड करी थी कि हम इधर से ही स्टार्ट करेंगे, लकीली हम लोग को वो साइड मिल गई थी. हमारे दो प्लेयर ए साइड पे थे, क्रिश और मानिक. तो वो लोग को बेसिकली ट्रेड गेम खेलना चाहिए था पर वो लोग के रश के वजह से कुछ मिसकम्युनिकेशन हो गया.
स्लॉट्स कमिंग इन विद अ नाइस बैकअप एंड बम्बलबी विद वन मोर फ्रैग एज वेल. इट्स गोना बी बस्टर हू इज गोना शट डाउन कविश. एन अमेजिंग गेम कमिंग इन फॉर द फर्स्ट राउंड फॉर द शेडल्स. वेल फ्रीकी प्लेइंग सम अमेजिंग स्नीक पी गेम ओवर हियर. ही गेट्स वन फ्रैग ओवर क्रिश.
तो मैं उधर एम लेके रखा था और थोड़े टाइम बाद वो पोजीशन से निकला और मैंने उसको हिट किया. उसके बाद में लेफ्ट साइड से डोर के स्मोक के थ्रू मेरे को एक बंदा मार रहा था तो मैंने उसको ऐसे ही रिफ्लेक्स में फ्री फायर में मार दिया.
व्हाट अ शॉट कमिंग इन फ्रॉम बस्टर. अमेजिंग गेम प्ले. वेल इट्स गोना बी रिच हू इज गोना शट डाउन पावर. ही इज नॉट गोना मेक इट इजी फॉर द क्रूसेडर्स. इट्स गोना बी 3-0 एंड दे आर मेकिंग इट लुक सो इजी. But Freaky coming in from drop zone and Magic is already waiting over here. And yes, he shuts him down. But Buster is also there with a sneaky peeky gameplay.
So counter हम लोग ने डाल दिए. वो लोग के पास कोई चारा नहीं था. वो लोग को आके हम लोग के साथ fight लेनी थी. और वो लोग हम लोग के trap में आ गए.
He misses the first shot, but not the second one as he shuts down Buster. It's gonna be Ritz who comes in and shuts down Krish over there, and now he is moving towards the side. But Kavish comes in with those two easy frags and wins the round for the Crusaders. Looks like a passive play coming in from both the teams. Like the CTs are playing very much defensive, and the Sherdils are like thinking to move slowly towards the bomb side. And the perfect game coming in from both the teams as they are playing passive gameplays. So it's gonna be Kavish who's gonna get the first frag.
मैं साइड से दो को मारा जो कि मेरी तरफ देख भी नहीं रहे थे. साइड से दूसरी तरफ कूदा वैन की उधर से एक लॉन्ग वाले बंदे को मारा. तीन को मारने के बाद ऑब्वियसली मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस हाई था आया दो बुलेट सर पे.
एंड यस ही इज गोना शट हिम डाउन. Well, the flash is popping in onto the bomb side B and not looking good. Baz Freaky just got team flash over there, and yes, he goes down by magic. And Kavish coming in with the second frag as well with the pistol. So eco round being played from the Crusader side, and they are making it look so easy. But Buster with an AK showing us some nice skills. Well, he is gonna shut the player off. And Kavish coming in with that pistol shot on them and slots. He's gonna shut down Kavish right now. They didn't have like much time to plant the C4, so they have won the round. 7-7, the perfect score line. The flash is popping in again on the side. Looks like a replay being shown over here, but now it's gonna be Magic who's gonna shut down the player, and Kavish is gonna burn Buster to death, like looking like just a barbecue session going on over here. It's gonna be a tree boost coming in for Ritz, and looks like Magic knows there is a player onto the trees, and he's gonna shut him down. Well, slot with the perfect angle over here. He shuts down one. It's gonna be Magic, but Power comes in with the second frag and ends the round. So it's gonna be 8-7, the first half score line.
वो लोग हमारे trap में आ गए. वो लोग के पास कोई chance नहीं था, और वो लोग को वो commit करना ही था, और हम लोग के players ज़्यादा skilled और pumped up थे, तो वो लोग को out aim कर दिया.
A great start by the Sherdils, but the Crusaders made a comeback.
A Buster. What a performance by that guy. And now we know why Ritesh put 3,000 points in him.
Yeah.
And he's been the highest player in U Cypher
sure.
In the bidding process.
Totally.
He completely played amazingly on the T side.
The Sherdils were up 6-1. Lekin, the Crusaders made a great comeback on the back of two players, Power and Krish. Krish is opping his sniping, has been on point. It looks like we have an exciting second half coming up right now. And let's see if the Crusaders can finally get on the board and get some points. So let's go back and see the second half.
Well, now we enter into the second half of this game. So 8-7, the scoreline, Crusaders with a one round lead. And Buster, a nice tap coming in from him. What a shot to Power. Power has been shut down. Looks like no voltage left in this game anymore. Well, Velocity comes in with a nice easy tap on Kavish over there, making it look so easy. And one more. What is this going on? Is this real Counter-Strike? He goes for the third one as well. He is making this look so easy. Well, Krish is finally gonna shut down Velocity and make this point for them. 10-7, the current situation. Crusaders are playing really well in this previous round. Well, the flash is popping in, and Kavish is ready for the frag over. Bust over there, connects a spray as well to over Velocity, and he is now moving in for the third frag as well. And yes, he is looking so pumped up right now. He goes for the fourth frag, slots is down. And an ace coming in, all five kills, making it look so easy.
फर्स्ट फ्लैशबैंक पे दो जन मुझे एकदम सामने मिले, क्रैक के सामने. तो दो जन को मैंने वहाँ पिक करा, एक साइड था वहाँ पिक करा, एक ट्रायंगल था जो कि रिट्स था उसे वहाँ पिक करा, और एक एस है जो अकेला बंदा था वो आ रहा था उसे भी मैं पिक करा. और इस तरीके से ये राउंड में मैं पूरी टीम को अकेले ने मारा था.
फ्रीकी होल्डिंग टुवर्ड्स मिड, ही इज गोइंग लिटिल बिट अग्रेसिव, एंड यस ही डज मैनेज टू गेट वन फ्रैग. बम्बलबी कमिंग इन फ्रॉम द ड्रॉप जोन, गेटिंग वन फ्रैग ऑन बस्टर. Well, it's going to be Ritz taking a nice sneak posy over bombsite A. He gets one frag. It's going to be Power who's going to shut down Velocity on bombsite A, making it a 3v2 situation. Well, Ritz making a rotation towards the bombsite. Slots does manage to get one frag over Power.
Slots ne thoda mistake kiya, usne overpick kar liya, to usko maar nahi paya. To maine samne wale ka enemy ko thoda jiggle kiya, usko laga ki main usko maarne ja raha hu, to main fatak se mere thode movement skills acche hai, to main ड्रॉप वाले को पहले नॉक कर दिया और साइड वाले को मटका मार दिया और राउंड जीत लिया.
एंड नाउ ही इज गोइंग फॉर द बॉम्ब डिफ्यूज, एंड दे आर गोना विन दिस राउंड. सो इट्स गोना बी शेयरडिल्स गोइंग फॉर द 11-9 स्कोर लाइन. It looks like the CTs are well equipped with their resources, and they are making a good use of it. The Molly goes down by Ritz, and yes, he's gonna get the first strike as Power was pushing. An aggressive push coming in from Power. And Buster is gonna get one more frag on bomb side A, and this is gonna be a 3v3 situation.
पहले mid rush करा, वो work नहीं करा. वही time पे मैं B घुस गया और मैंने B का control ले रखा. वापस मैंने बोला भाई वो पीछे आ जाओ, control आ जाओ. Round easy round. वो लोग को मतलब expect ही नहीं करा कि मैं यहाँ पे आके बैठा रहूँगा, और पूरा throw था वो round वो लोग के तरफ से.
Krish just managing to pull down one player, that's gonna be Freaky. He has gone off right now. Well, Krish with a flash coming in, and he is gonna go push aggressive. Oh yeah, gets one more frag. They just burst the head of Velocity over there. Well, Ritz low on HP, doesn't have like much to do. But he's trying to get those frags, but only managed to get down one frag. It's going to be Magic who's going to go down. It's a 3v2 situation and the T's are pushing towards slots right now. Not looking good for him. And he goes down. It's all on Buster right now. If he wins this, like this, there is still a time. But no, it's going to be 16-11. This is an amazing gameplay and it was an amazing match today. And what an insane level of energy between these two teams. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, Crusaders. This is me, Jareen, signing off.
Remstar. Finally, a win today. Anyone in particular that did an excellent job?
This game, our in-game leader Kavish and Krish, they both were like, they were like superb.
Yeah, 30 kills,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, Kavish was like a one-man show. He was like, all the time, he was left alone and then he used to like just remove the round. And after being 6-0 down, Krish just picked up his AWP, which he's famous for, and he got the few kills. From there, the team got momentum.
Boys seem really kicked. But what's happening on the Sherdils side? Ritz, clearly Kavish, knowing your game, did not work in your favor. Strategy mein problem tha ki execution mein?
Actually, we started pretty well. Personally, I felt like few of my teammates are lacking in game sense. It should have been an easy win for us because lead itna acha diya tha aur hamari khud ki mistake ke wajah se humne samne wale ko do round daan mein de diya. Hopefully, aage ka match mein shayad nahi, main 100% sure bol raha hu jeetunga hi jeetunga kyunki Falcon aa hi raha hai. I'm just waiting for him.
Wow, lots of hopes pinned on Falcon. Remstar, any pointers for our CSGO pro hill?
I think so. In all the captain, he's the most experienced, the only captain who has, you know, gone to international the most number of times. Watching a nice close CS game is always fun, and that is what we got today. So
absolutely, it was close and it was fair. But you guys are back in the game now. Congratulations and all the best for Dota 2. You guys have a strong Dota team. All the best.
Good luck.
Good luck, man.
That was an intense and nail-biting match of CSGO, as it always is. But we're going in for a short break. On the other side, you will see a fierce battle of Dota 2, so hold on to your seats.
If you look at the scoreboards right now, the Sherdils are at 6 and the Crusaders have made a crazy comeback and they are right now at 5. We move on to the decider of the match. Dota 2 by Valve Corporation.
Dota 2 mein har player apne liye ek hero select karenge. इस गेम में दो टीम्स कंपीट करेंगी इन अ 5 वर्सेस 5 फॉर्मेट। हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं। हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशिएंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना। जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी।
Heard a lot about the three players in the team. Mm. One is Chirag, Mama Sita, and Kans. They've been playing together for a while now.
So. Overconfidence. ये game में नहीं दिखाना है. वो team भी अच्छी है. अपने को पता नहीं वो लोग कर क्या रहे.
ये कैसे भी जीतना है. बस do or die match अपने लिए. कैसे भी जीतो. चलो Crusaders.
Let's go
Crusaders.
Go
Crusaders.
Aggressiveness रखो और overconfidence में मत जाओ. अपना play style खेलो. So guys, let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
आपके लिए ये काफी इंपॉर्टेंट गेम है लास्ट गेम इट कैन बी द डिसाइडर आपकी प्लेइंग 5 क्या होने वाली है
मैं बैठ रहा हूं ये गेम
द कैप्टन इज बेंचिंग हिमसेल्फ व्हाई
हम ये टूर्नामेंट में ऐसे जा रहे हैं कि देयर इज नो सब इन आवर टीम सो ऑल द 6 प्लेयर्स आर गोइंग टू प्ले 8 गेम्स ईच बिकॉज़ वी ऑल 6 आर लाइक ऑन द सेम लेवल राइट नाउ एंड इट डजंट मेक सेंस हु मतलब कोई भी बैठ सकता है
बट यू रियलाइज कि राइट नाउ शेरदिल 6 पे आप 5 पे इफ यू लूज दिस ये काफी भारी पड़ सकती है हार
हां ये पता है ये एक्चुअली एक बहुत बड़ा रिस्क फैक्टर है दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टेक बट देन पूरे टीम पे कॉन्फिडेंस है
रेमस्टार इज बेंचिंग हिमसेल्फ
या
तो शेरदिल को कुछ बेनिफिट हुआ
एक्चुअली इट डजंट मैटर्स टू माय टीम
So Remstar ho na ho farak
nahi padta. Doesn't matter to us.
Both the teams are dripping with confidence. Without further ado, let's go to Dota 2.
Yeah.
Welcome back to U Cypher Season 1. My name is Vivek, with me is CloudX, and you're watching the Crusaders on the Radiant face off versus the Sherdils on the Dire. Sherdils do have what many would consider the top players in the Indian Pro Circuit.
Invincible in the middle lane is in trouble there with the Queen blinking behind. They miss on the Impale from Disruption though, so this could turn badly for Mamacita. He's been hit with the cold snap. There's a Fisher to finish the job, and this, it looks like they're going to get themselves Intelligence as well. Senjin in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, timely rotation coming up from them. They're going to try again though. Look at this, Nyx, he's goofed up. The cold snap is there. Mamacita's dropping low. The Enchant Totem upon him. Invoker with the attacks from range and the overwhelming odds from Darshan to secure the kill.
Bottom, looks like they're going to go in on the Doom. He's been trapped out with the Fisher. Good stuff coming out there from the Earthshaker, but Khans is still alive. But he does have the Arcane Curse upon him. He turns for the Doom of the Phantom Assassin and then tries to make a run for it. He's all but given up on life, but the Scorched Earth regen is keeping him alive. It looks like he might be able to make it out of safety, but no! The Sunstrike from Invincible will tag him on the retreat.
Yeah, Darshan did manage to bring down the Shadow Shaman here. That's extra dual victory damage going his way.
Mamacita making his way back out. Darshan, meanwhile, he's out of there. Rival up on top, farming comfortably. He does have backup next to him with Invincible and Opa standing in the vicinity, but they ping them out. They go in, the shackles are there, the Fisher breaks the shackles, the Duel is there as well, but where's the Sunstrike? It's not coming in on time. It doesn't matter. The Echo Slam will secure the kill, while it looks like Opa will find himself stuck in the trees. Meanwhile, Rival pumps up the God Strength, goes in with the stun, TT with the 3-man Enchant Totem, can't quite get the kill on Opa, courtesy Fog of War.
Yeah, the Warcry, extra armor, just keeping Mamacita alive. Rival does have a nice stack here.
हमने Earthshaker पे initiate किया था, तो हमने global silence use किया उसके लिए. तो हम लोग सब back आए tower के पीछे, but यही time पे shadow shaman वो काफी low हो गया था. वो sunstrike में मर जाता था, but मैं थोड़ा impulsive होके मैंने अंदर blink मार दिया और वो लोग मेरे को मार दिए.
बॉटम फाइट पे अगेन अर्थशेकर झाड़ में छुपा हुआ था. खाली इन्वोकर ने टीपी किया, वो टावर हमको छोड़ देना चाहिए था और स्प्लिट पुश करके कोई और जगह जाना चाहिए था. तो उसमें हमने एक को मारा, लेकिन वो चारों चढ़ के, पांचों जन चढ़ के हमारे दो हीरो को मार दिए.
He's gonna get brought down old school Warcraft style, and the tier one will drop to boot.
Top lane, Invincible does have the Ghost Walk. He might just make it out of here. The Global Silence was committed. He could turn around. Now he has the Sunstrike. What he needs is backup. And Darshan is making his way to the top lane. Look for the initiation from the Legion Commander. Oh, and God, they miss. But the Duel is there along with the Sunstrike. Opa quick with the Shackles. Can Khans go down here? He pops the Blade Mail, but he ends up going down to Invincible. And Disruption with the Impale. What can he really do? He pops the Vendetta and makes a run for it.
Meanwhile, Dire grouping up, they're gonna pop a smoke. In fact, both teams are smoked and moving in this yin-yang formation right into each other. Who's gonna strike first? That's the key question. Vendetta, Disruption, he's gonna be leading the Charger, goes up onto the high ground. They do have TT coming in from behind. The Fisher is there, it's gonna block out the Doom. Then he jumps in with the Echo Slam behind enemy lines. Sven jumps in with the two-man Stormhammer, cleaves through two heroes with a Sonic Wave to back it up. Legion, with that misplaced Duel over there, is only gonna end up giving damage over to the Sven, who's now claimed a full team wipe versus his opponents.
They made the most of all the farm that they gave over to the Sven, and they're only going to press their advantage even more.
Now they're going to smoke and move through the middle lane.
Mid se smoke kiya tha, to LC map pe dikh raha tha bot pe. To maine Nyx ko bola kya isko maarte jaake, aur fir jaake humne usko bash kar diya.
Crusaders, kya hua bhaiyo, bahut khush dikhai de rahe ho, kya chal raha hai?
अभी अर्ली गेम तो हमारे बहुत अच्छे फेवर में चल रहा है. हमारे पास स्किल्स एडवांटेज है और हमारे पास गोल्ड एडवांटेज भी है.
ऑन दैट नोट, लेट्स टेक अ स्मॉल ब्रेक बिकॉज़ गेमिंग अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त. कीप वाचिंग यू साइफर, नया स्पोर्ट, नए सुपरस्टार्स.
क्योरी समथिंग एपिक हैज हैपेंड फॉर द शेयरर्स. व्हाट जस्ट हैपेंड मैन?
आई थिंक हम लोग एजेस का फाइट जीते अभी जस्ट, एंड द इनिशिएटर वाज को एंड देन स्वेन केम बैक एंड उनका टीम वाइप हुआ जस्ट.
But Ritz, tell me, Remstar has benched himself, but he's still guiding his team. Is there any difference in your game? He's
the captain who's the bari now.
Captain Cool is killing it with the dialogues, and his team is doing some major killing in Dota 2. Let's have a look at what's happening in the game.
Blinking over the Fisher border, getting that kill.
Yeah, Senjin on a warding expedition, getting punished for it. And this is a second Roshan coming out from the Sherdils. There was a Sunstrike. Do the Crusaders want to contest? They are moving towards the pit. TT, look for that Echo Slam. Starts off with the Fisher, goes in. Echo Slam, Haunted 2, Meteor, Deafening Blast, Global Silence. They're trying their best. The Duel is there on the Sven.
सकते हैं। हमें पता था कि ये लोग स्मोक करके आने वाले, तो हमने सिर्फ स्वेन को अंदर रखा। सब स्पेल्स एक ही हीरो पे कमिट हो गए और फिर हमने पूरा टीम वाइप कर दिया। तो उधर स्वेन तो मर गया, लेकिन टीम फाइट एडवांटेज हमें ही था।
We get Roshan for free as well. It should be Mamacita that picks up the Aegis, but Khans looks like he's positioning to pick it up himself. There's the cheese available as well, so they could swap things up and pick up one for the other. Aegis for Mamacita, cheese for Khans. Middle lane, Disruption starts pushing out as well. It looks like they might be ready to go high ground, but there's the duel coming in from the Legion Commander. He's managed to catch one, and it looks like he's going to get the duel victory as well. With the next going down, Khans has to run. He pops the cheese, but he's out here by himself, and he's been slowed down by the dagger. They're trying desperately to bring him down. They'll stag him with the stuns, and slowly but surely, they'll riddle away his HP. But on the bottom lane, the damage has been done.
It was bait and switch at its finest. Mamacita did push out the bottom lane, got the Rax. They do manage to win a duel. It's on the Nyx Assassin, so they got something working in their favor. But they're being split push, and our rival is taking the mid barracks. Mamacita still has the Aegis, so even if this does connect, and which it did, it's still not enough. They lost two lanes of barracks. They're trying to somehow find amends. They do have the Ice Ball. They are controlling Mamacita, and they will put an end to a string.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, they've pretty much lost most of their buildings inside of their own base, and I don't think they have what it takes to deal with negative.
Nyx ने स्टन मार के एलसी को रोका, तो उसको मैंने मारा, तो वहाँ से फिर चेस करके मिड पे आए और एलसी बायबैक करके आया, फिर पांचों को मैंने मारा और टीम वाइप करके रैम्पेज ले लिया।
Make it an ultra. Give the man a rampage. He goddamn deserves it. Instead, he's gonna focus on the barracks. Objective, disciplined gaming at its finest.
Yeah, I think this is Rival's second rampage in the tournament.
Almost.
Yeah. No, he did get a rampage. He got a rampage earlier on as Monkey King, and yeah, they're just rubbing salt into the wounds. Beautiful stuff coming out from Rival. Sherdils do manage to win in a rather convincing fashion. Tashin was there with the duels, but it wasn't enough for the Crusaders today.
Anyway, that's where we're going to wrap it up. Crusaders not able to take the victory. This is CloudX and Vivek signing off from U Cypher Season 1.
With that stupendous victory of Dota 2, the Sherdils now have 11 points and they have won today. Unfortunately, the Crusaders could not pull through and you guys only have 5 points for today. Remstar, you didn't play this game. Were you helpless? Were you disappointed? Were you irritated? What's up?
The game, like the way it started, it was good. So I was like pretty confident that it will go in our favor. But then mid game they played really good and we had like two major mix-ups that we did. I think so, lack of coordination between the players.
How proud are you of your boys?
Actually, bahut hi acha feel lag raha hai. Especially Rival and Disruption. They played really well.
I think Rival and Disruption were clearly the MVPs of today. So ugly Dota game mein, can we expect you to also be playing?
Yeah, I'll be playing.
Already. For sure.
Yeah, sure.
Lessons have been learned. Clearly, in this game of Ucypher, there is no room for error. We clearly saw that every point counts in this game. Guys, all the best for the coming matches and good job on today's game.
It was a scintillating day of action here at Ucypher on match day 6. After leveling terms versus the Yodhas in leg 1, it was a really, really good win in leg 2. You really came out firing, all guns blazing, quite literally, the Sherdils Ritz, and it was a really complete performance. Tell us how that just came about.
Taken guy, Hans, is completely full of surprises. I never thought that this guy is practicing a lot. I mean, I'm very much sure he's going to whitewash in all the Ucypher matches.
Yeah, he seems like the go-to man for Tekken as well. He just seems indestructible in many ways. But how disappointed were you when you lost CS? Did you think, suddenly, are we again losing the plot a little bit?
Basically, I am a CS player.
Yeah.
This first game I lost, second game I thought I might win against the worst Pexer, but after the game which I lost, I think I felt like, yeah, I'm missing a key player, Baba. I think he should have been here with me.
Finally coming to Dota, it was a lot of pressure because you had to win it, and you did.
Dota, they're all pretty young. I mean, they are very hungry to win all the matches. Okay, take it. The Opa, the most, you can say, like, energetic guy, yeah. Asif, each and everyone are doing pretty well.
So, pretty complete performance, you've got to say, by the Sherdils over the Crusaders. You won Tekken, you won cricket, there were 6 points in the bag, lost CS, and that was 5 points that went adrift. And under pressure, won Dota as well, so that was 11-5 in the end. So fine win and good luck for the future, guys.
With that, the sixth day of Ucypher, naya sport, naya superstars, yahi khatam hota hai. And the leaderboard looks like this.
Tomorrow, we're going to be seeing some of the best gamers in the entire country battle it out because the Akramaks are going up against the Yakshas.
Well, the truth has been spoken. If you want to see the complete gameplay today, you can log on to usports.in. See you guys tomorrow, same time, same place. This is U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars, a U Sports initiative. I'm Varun.
And I'm Aisha. Do U Cypher.